finish the line. Out the door.
Lynn?
Ask me for help with that next time.
It's fine. I can go over a little ledge.
Yeah. Aren't you cold? Should we...
My mom's home. Jeez, Eric. Don't touch them. Let it heal on its own.
I'm sorry.
Did something happen?
Nothing. Johnny and Daniel are gonna visit you, by the way. I should really get going.
Come on, stay with me for a bit. We haven't talked to each other for a long time.
What are you reading?
Oh, it's a tale. A fairy tale of a boy and a girl who loved to play in the forest when they were young. However, tragedy strike and they both become orphans, and they had to survive by themselves for a while. The boy kept the girl alive. He would fend off wolves and provide food and shelter for the girl. Then, before they knew it, they fell deeply in love with each other. Like you, the boy was always there for the girl. For years, the boy would find a job and keep providing food and shelter for the two of them. All the while, he still kept fending off wolves, who would try to hurt his princess. He really did take care of her. He was selfless and courageous. He was her hero. But you see, his constant fighting for a princess would keep them apart. And often nights, the girl would just stay home, waiting for her prince to return. I see you struggling alone, too. I'm kind of scared, because I think I'm starting to see some rough water ahead for our hero. And it somehow made me think about you. I know you really don't want to hear this right now, so let's get back to the story.
The fairy tale has a happy ending, I think. Because right now, the girl actually knows her feelings. And they are like stars in the sky, burning bright with passion for a hero.
Lynn. Daniel and I got into a fight.
Wait, when?
Don't worry about the details. They're right, though. You should stay the hell away from
me. Eric.
Because of me, I got you paralyzed.
You weren't drunk. The test said you were fine.
Well, I was behind the wheel, wasn't I?
Accidents happen, Eric.
How can you say that? How can you be okay with any of this? I'm not some hero in your story. I'm just a loser.
I lost a lot from the accident, but you changed so much too. You are so broken now that when we talk, you just keep saying, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. I'm sorry too, Eric. I just wanted you to be okay again, not be so hard on yourself. If I wasn't there, your life would be so much easier. At least, let me be here with you, so we can get through this together.